Hello, everybody. Welcome back. We're in the garage. We're just doing a quick update video today. That's why I'm not gonna edit or nothing. It's be a switch. It's just gonna be a phone video. No editing because I'm tired and lazy and I have things to do. But I forgot the thing I was gonna run out to the garage for. But yeah, so for give you guys an update, it's been cold here up in the north, so negatives, and it's starting to warm up today, so thought I'd run out here real quick, get you a quick video. I don't have my headphones in, so audio may or may not be crap, but yeah, well, change of plans. I decided to lift the bed here, so as you can see, got her all lifted up. Ish. I forgot my flashlight, but you probably can't see under there. But it's lifted. I had to take that all down. Right there is a part of the back end. Here, you can kind of see she's lifted up a little bit. But yeah, it's going to be a quick little update video for you guys. So, it's chilly and I need to start my truck. Start my truck so it warms up a little bit. I gotta run to the store, so. Yeah, I don't know. So, starting my truck up. But, I did have a. We were, in one of the Discords I'm on, we were having a conversation about electric vehicles. Why I don't like them. It's not that I don't like them. They're great for the environment. They're helpful. But I got to thinking about it, and you're like, you obviously don't like them. I'm like, we've become a nation of throw away everything. Everything becomes electric. You gotta take it in and get fixed. Can't do it yourself. You might be able to do little things like headlights and tires, and that's it. Maybe, you know, if you got a little electric, if you understand how electric motors work, you could do a little something, but it's kind of the end of an era for, you know, the home mechanics. Like, it's been going downhill for a while. Everything just become thrown away. Thank God we got the old, like, I appreciate the people that are actually swapping electric motors into, like, old classics. That's fucking cool. That's somebody that knows something. I don't know much, but I do know that throwing away stuff is just, I don't know if I'm Gen X or Millennial. I'm kind of in between, whatever the fuck that is. But I just had a random thought that, you know, what are you gonna, you can't customize them hardly. You can a little bit, you know, colors, paint, maybe suspension, but everybody be the same. I don't like being the same. I mean, that's why I don't like everything going electric. Can't work on my own stuff, everything electric. Hurt yourself. Like those old monitors. Gonna take those apart, you'd get a good shock, knock yourself on the ass, or kill yourself. They still held charge. So, that's kind of my opinion. I don't mean much. Everything's going electric whether I want it to or not, which is fine. Happy for the environment. But maybe we should all just, you know, try and recycle these old rigs. Yeah, this thing. My S10 ain't that old. It's a 98. It's 24 years old. One more year, I could get collector's plates on it. I feel fucking old. I was in high school when this thing came off. But I remember everyone. S10s everywhere. You still see the Ford Rangers everywhere. Hell, I drive to work, and there's one with the big old dent in the back. Right on the tail panel there. Big old dent. Can't tell unless you're on the the one side, and even tailgate is fine, but figure I'd give you an update and share some thoughts. Well, let me know your thoughts. Don't be mean in the comments. I mean, I'm all for a healthy debate, but don't be a fucking idiot. Yeah, I mean, gonna work on this. Very good. All right. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.